Find a posture that for you is comfortable and helps you to be alert. Perhaps loosening your belt or shifting in your chair. Finding a way to be upright, present. See if you can let things release in your body and in your mind. Taking a few big breaths and really letting go as you exhale. Staying present as sounds and sensations and thoughts and feelings pass through awareness. Gently letting go. Letting go of stresses and worries. Letting go of figuring out, letting go of planning. Giving yourself a break, literally. During this meditation, a break from working, a break from accumulating. A break from pushing yourself or criticizing yourself. Letting all that go. As you rest more and more in simply being. what's it like to simply hang out in the sense of not having to do anything, not having to go anywhere, not having to be any particular one, just simply being aware. Here and now, as a body breathing. Allowing sounds and sensations and thoughts and other experiences to pass through awareness without following after them. Resisting nothing, pursuing nothing. Finding the peacefulness in increasingly simply being present. In meditation, the Buddha suggested that we steady the mind and quiet it. Steadying it by staying present typically helped by remaining in touch with something like breathing, steadily present. And we quiet the mind, not by suppressing it, but by letting go of what's noisy in it. letting go of inner chatter, letting go of tension or contraction in the body. Not fueling or following after preoccupations with others. Letting go. So that the mind and the body gradually become quieter. As you become increasingly stably present, it's helpful to be aware of your body as a whole. And then a sense of the room that you're in as a whole. And then a sense of your mind as a whole, your consciousness as a whole, open, spacious, opening. Without edges or bounds. letting your mind and body become increasingly tranquil. Not forcing this upon yourself, more a matter of letting go of anything that disturbs the tranquility. Remaining present and aware. Becoming increasingly tranquil, you may find an opening in the area of your heart. With an awareness of breathing in the area of your heart, and a general sense of opening your heart. Simple sense of open-hearted presence. Peaceful and content. Dwelling in the sense of this as the fundamental dwelling place of your meditation. Feeling your body, open-hearted, peaceful and content. In the present. Letting everything else pass through awareness. As you rest in being open-hearted, peaceful, and content.